Are you okay, Jenna?
Yeah, I'm fine.
That bitch, you better coffee. bizarre. But Voidville ain't gonna make it go away.
Hey. Hey. Hey! Where the hell y'all going?
To the beach, back with some lunch.
Hey, there's no one on the floor. I'm supposed to put a waitress uniform on myself?
Whatever floats your boat, Cal.
I'm gonna remind you, I can fire your ass.
Sorry, Cal, we can't hear you. The water's running.
Get out here. I'm only gonna say it once. The last time I'm gonna say it. Damn it.
No, I gotta get back to my tape.
Jenna, time to pee on the stick.
I don't wanna know.
Come on, honey, you've waited long enough. Get to it and do it.
Okay, girls, in that.
You know what we mean. I hope we drank enough this morning. Come on, sweetie, it's better to know. We'll be right here with you, so.
It's no or it's yes.
Oh, damn it. This is tasty.
Oh, yeah, it's the last piece left.
so fast today, I couldn't quite believe it.
Well, don't go getting a big head or nothing. I mean, this is good, but let's face it, you're no Sara Lee.
They used to say my pies were so good, I could open my own shop.
I was just trying to get late.
Sugar. My husband's a jerk, chicken pie pie. Pound chicken till it's unrecognizable. Pack flour quickly. Use only essential ingredients. Simmer without a lid, allowing the vapor to escape swiftly from the mixture.
Jenna! You're not listening to me. I work hard, you want for nothing, and you can't even listen to me.
I'll work on that, girl.
Am I imagining it? Your boobies getting bigger. No, it's like they practically grew a size overnight.
Oh, that is crazy, Earl.
Maybe you're just eating a little too much pie. All right, I'm out of here. Oh, hey, did you tell your friends about this bad boy? Earl. In medieval font. Don't get too close, though. The ink's still drying. Ow! That must be helpful. Just in case he forgets who he is.
Life is a shit show. My left boob is not so much lower than my right. I'm lucky I don't trip over it. And the merits is ruling Phil the invalid and buying the pins by the bulk. And Dawn here has never had a boyfriend and she eats TV dinners alone every night.
But... Chicken Kiev on Monday, Phil Picada on Tuesday.
But we still wouldn't rather be you.
Oh, no. We should have wouldn't.
Oh, well, everybody's got something they're dealing with. But you don't worry about me. It'll be fine.
Yeah, some Father Earl's gonna be. Look, hon. Don't hold yourself to vows and promises you made when you were too young to know who the hell he really was.
Yeah, but Earl wasn't always like this. He's just... going through a rough time is all.
And what's the shelf life on that excuse?
Well, I couldn't even afford to leave him now.
You can move in with me. It's a studio, but I have a full-size twin.
That is really sweet, Dawn, but I got a baby coming.
Jenna, dust the flower out of your brain. Do that baby a favor and leave his sorry ass.
He'd never let me, honey.
It's not up to him.
Look, I got 14 pies to make that ain't gonna bake themselves.
Uh-uh,
shut up. Just peachy, peachy key pie. Where there's a whisk, there's a way pie.
Lord.
Make it work. Make it easy. Make it clever. Craft it into pieces. Make it sweet. Crimp the edges. Or make it sour and serve with little wedges. Even out can be delicious. Someone else.
Mrs. Bunterson.
Hunterson, who are you?
I'm your doctor, Dr. Pometer. You brought a pie. You know what you got here a few weeks ago? I am so impressed by the genuine hospitality of the place.
You're not my doctor. Lily Perkins is my doctor. This pie is for her. It's her favorite, a mermaid marshmallow.
Well, I'm sorry to say that she's not seeing any more patients. She's semi-retired now.
What?
So, long story. I'll make it short. I'm the new doctor on staff. Just got here from Connecticut 2 weeks ago. Are you born yet?
Yes. No.
Okay, sorry. Anyway, if you're not comfortable with having me as your doctor, that's fine. My feelings won't be hurt, but you can go get yourself another gynecologist in the area.
This Dr. Perkins delivered me. She's been my doctor forever. I really like and trust her.
Well, maybe you could really like and trust me, too.
Well, it doesn't happen that fast. But I will try.
Good. Great! Hey! I'm your doctor. Well, it's nice to meet you, Mrs. Bunterson.
Miss Hunterson.
Hunterson! I didn't... So what seems to be the problem?
I seem to be pregnant.
Oh! Wow, good for you. Well, congratulations.
Thank you. I don't want this baby.
Oh, well, I can refer you to a doctor that performs...
Oh, no, I'm keeping it. Not that I judge that, I'm just letting you know I'm not so happy about it as everybody else will be, so maybe you can just be a little sensitive. Not congratulate me. Make a big deal every time you see me. I'm having the baby, and that is that. It's not a party, though.
Got it. Not a party. Come in.
Excuse me, Doctor. Mrs. Flanagan wants to talk to you about doulas before she leaves.
Doulas? I have no idea what that is. I'm kidding. Of course I know what that is.
Here are Mrs. Hunterson's blood test results.
Thank you. Okay, well, congratulations. You definitely have a baby.
Well, thank you.
Do you have any concerns? Do's, don'ts, exercise, sex?
No, don't really do much of either.
Okay. Here's your prescription for prenatal vitamins. Nurse Norm's gonna get you a list of all the good and bad foods, you know, alcohol, caffeine, etc. Still good. Well, it's nice meeting you, Jenna. I'll need to see you again in 3 weeks.
Wait, I do have one question.
Shoot.
How pregnant am I?
Very. Only 1 degree of pregnancy, so to speak.
No, I mean how far along.
That's 8 weeks, give or take.
So we'll start showing for a while, right?
Yeah, right.
Good, I have a little time.
Although it's really quite beautiful when a woman's body...
Okay, thank you. Dr. Pometer.
Yeah.
I'm gonna give you this pie.
Oh, you know, that looks just absolutely delicious. It's just that I'm off sugar. Causes leptin resistance, chromium deficiency, decreased longevity.
You know, my mom used to say you can live to be 100 if you give up all the things that make you want to live to be 100.
Well, and the longer you stay away from sugar, the less you crave it. So I haven't had a piece of pie in years.
Really? Wow. Life's hard enough.
Thank you.
it never happens again.
Thank you, Dawn. I'll sleep tonight. You're late.
Sorry. My bus driver was half asleep.
Why don't your damn husband buy you a car already?
Because he don't want me going nowhere.
And you! Wait, again? You are inches away from being fired, lady.
Okay. Then fire me.
Okay,
I will.
Okay. Then do! Maybe he'd be good for Dawn.
What? Oh. No, I think he had a ring. He's a nice guy. He's nervous. From Connecticut.
Connecticut? What the hell's he doing here?
I have no idea.
Girl, park it for a minute. We bought you something.
Not you. Come on.
A present tomorrow. That is really sweet. You shouldn't have.
What a mama you're gonna be.
I researched all the best baby books and this one is so sweet. Look here. There's a place to write your first letter to your baby. Dear baby.
Wow, that is really great.
Now, we know you didn't initially have a strong happiness about this pregnancy, but she is coming anyway.
We don't know if this is she. Could be an alien.
You're not getting any more affectionate toward this little baby?
Not at all. Well, not everyone wants to be a mother, though. It doesn't make me a bad person.
Can I interest the book club in a cup of coffee and a slice of sit on your ass pie?
That's a good one, Cal. Keep on coming!
Open it up.
So did you tell Earl yet?
Didn't come up. Hey, did you finish your profile yet, Dawn?
We're not done talking about you.
I think we are, Dawn.
I'm still writing it.
We've been writing it for weeks.
Well, there's just not enough space to complete a compelling, yet thorough, honest description of myself.
Why don't you run what you got by us?
Go ahead, honey. Let's hear it. Come on.
Ecstatically alive. Enthusiastically American. Dynamic and witty. I am a woman of many passions, including a rare turtle collection. I love the History Channel.
See, that's nice.
Note, I have played Betsy Ross in 33 Revolutionary War reenactments.
Okay, well, that'll set you apart from the crowd.
I'm calling myself New Dawn Rising. It's too much.
No, post it tonight.
This was a mistake.
Dawn, this is your one and only wife.
I stick to three of things, usually facts and figures. When information's in its place, I demise the guessing game. Guess what?
What?
I don't like guessing games or when I feel things. Before I know the feelings, how am I supposed to operate if I'm just tossed around by fate? Just about myself, keep my sense of humor. aggressive. I'm simply being cautious. I can't risk reckless dating.
Spent her prize money on an RV with a convertible. You should answer.
Oh, come on, Joe. My pies are good, but I am no Sara Lee.
The prize money is $20,000.
Sugar. Jumping without a net, bottomless pie. Pillows of the softest meringue, topped with ribbons of strawberry cream, no crust. Getting out of the mud pie. Generous scoops of mocha almond ice cream, topped with bittersweet chocolate morsels.
Mrs. Hunterson.
Slivered off.
Mrs. Hunterson!
Yeah. Dr. Palmer, what are you doing here?
Oh, car wouldn't start this morning. I had to take the bus. How much I love buses. You always take a bus?
Tuesday nights. My husband goes out drinking with the boys.
Oh, that's nice for him. I bet you let
him. Yeah. I love Tuesdays. So, where do you live?
Stanton Grove.
Wow, it's nice over there.
Oh, yeah, sure, if you like trees. Which, I mean, who doesn't like trees? I mean, do you mind if I sit?
Oh, no, not at all.
So you're a waitress?
I'm a waitress.
Where do you work?
Little place off Highway 27. Joe's Pie Diner. We serve 27 different varieties of pie.
Wow, it must be a virtual pie factory.
I make the pies fresh every morning. Breakfast pies and lunch pies and a special new pie that I invent every day.
Did you make that marshmallow pie that you gave me?
I did. Mermaid marshmallow pie. I invented that with my mama when I was just 9 years old. In my mermaid phase.
Well, that was probably the best pie I have ever tasted in my life.
Oh, you tried it! Huh? I won't tell your doctor.
No, seriously, it was biblically good. That is how good it was. No, that pie could win contests and get ribbons and things.
Well, what a thing to say.
I'm so sorry, that was a compliment.
I know, that's why it made me uncomfortable.
You're blushing. I should not have said that. Okay. You know, it's funny seeing you sitting there in your uniform. It's, you remind me of a girl I once knew. God, by now she's well in middle age. Probably 41, 42.
Thank you.
Oh, God, no! Okay, what I mean is she's a waitress at a shop I used to frequent quite a lot. Nice teeth and small hands. She stuck me goodies I couldn't afford then. She was sweet to me. Reminds me of you.
Oh, well, no one ever really notices me that way.
Well, somebody did, I mean, right? Because you got the whole baby thing going on. She made the pies fresh every day like you, I guess. But I'm just saying, if pies were books, yours would be Shakespeare's letters. You remind me of her, but better. It only takes a taste when it's something special. It only takes a taste when you know it's good. Sometimes one bite is more than enough to know you want more of the thing you just gotta taste.
In the kitchen when we bake, she'd sage and you can tell the whole story. It was nice talking to you, Dr. Pomander.
You too, Jenna. Call me anytime for all of your questions and concerns.
Oh. Good to know, Dr. Pomander.
Thanks to my asshole foreman, it looks like I'm gonna be home a lot. Dude says I'm late one too many times and fires me. I said you could take this toolbox and shove it up your ass. I don't even want this goddamn job. He called me arrogant. Me, arrogant? Loser's been waiting to stick to me since high school.
I'm sorry, Earl.
Don't feel sorry for me, I'm fine. I'm fine! I'm celebrating! So, looks like you're gonna be paying the bills around here. How we do today?
Sorry.
You gotta be shitting me. This can't be all you earned.
Is this a slow day?
Well, maybe you gotta move a little faster. And where's my kiss? No, baby, come on! Kiss me like you mean it.
I'm sorry, girl. I'm not feeling so good.
Oh, yeah? You feel all right to me? Come on, baby. Take my back day away.
Why don't I make you something to eat, huh? I brought you some leftovers from work, some chicken pot pie.
You think I don't see what you're doing? You think I'm stupid?
No.
No.
No, I was thinking you had a hard day and maybe some warm pie.
I'm not fucking hungry!
Girl, calm down.
Calm down? Well, show me calm!
Girl, I'm pregnant!
What? When the hell are you gonna tell me?
I know you've been under a lot of pressure. I was waiting for the right time.
Oh, you got great timing.
I'm sorry. Oh, I'm sorry.
Well, it's no wonder why you've been looking so tired all the time. Hey. Hey.
That you're not gonna love this baby more than me.
Okay.
No, see, I promise.
Maybe.
Hey. I need this from you. It's you and me first, right? The way it's always been.
Remember my clean shave back in our old days. We were just kids. Street. You had your own thing, though I don't remember what it is. I wrote you love songs, you like that sad one, so I played it all the time. What was that one line? Something about sunshine, I sang it every night. Sun don't shine. That can't be it. When the sun won't shine. That's not it either.
What was it, baby?
Till the sun don't shine, you will still be mine.
That's right.
Little pie shop somewhere. somewhere where they can really use a little posh shop. Like Europe. Or New Jersey!
Give us High House.
Jenna's Pastry Heaven.
Jenna's High in the Sky.
Sugar. Okay, come on, we're gonna play around. Let's go.
Sugar. Butter. Love.
Thank you. don't want you as my waitress. I want her. That lady right there.
I'm so sorry, hon, but you're sitting in my station.
But I don't want you. I want her.
Do like a man who knows what he wants.
She a good friend of yours? What can you tell me about her? What are her likes and dislikes? Does she have any food allergies or pollen sensitivities?
Excuse me, darling. I'm gonna go talk to Dawn for a minute and see if she won't tell you herself.
That would be wonderful.
I thought you'd like that.
I do.
There's a man at table 5 on a mission with your name on it.
His name is Ogie. Sir for Oklahoma. He is OKC with a bullet.
Oh.
He's an amateur magician. He does competitive clog dancing, and he only eats wet food on Wednesdays. He told me we were soulmates.
Girl!
No, I made the mistake of telling him I work here.
Oh no, Donna, sounds like he's got potential.
He took me through the entire medical and psychiatric history of his whole family.
Oh, he's laying it all on the table.
I just wanted a quiet first date. Stimulating conversation. First man who ever shows any interest in me, and he turns out to be a mad stalking elf. That magic love pie was too good. I never should have brought it with me.
I don't think it was the pie, Don. I think it was you. I would, but I can't.
Is anybody gonna take the elf's order?
Would you shut up, pal? That happens to be OKC with a bullet. Q Dawn rising. Okay, just open this up a little bit.
Hello, good morning. Hello, I told you I didn't want to see you again. May I take your order?
I'll have an egg white omelet with cottage cheese and a side of mayonnaise. I'm a very persistent man, Dawn. I know what I want.
Well, what kind of toast would that, white or wheat?
Why am I even asking? It's Wednesday.
See? We already know each other so intimately.
You don't know me.
OMG. You are new Dawn Rising. Easily misunderstood, but I see your true beauty. Normally, I wouldn't do this. Actually, I have never done this. Boop! But that 5 minutes, it felt like a whole 15. And I am certain we are meant to be together.
I don't even know you.
I'm a tax auditor. I drive a very nice, subcompact Toyota Yaris. And I love my mother. What else do you need to know about me?
Your dessert order.
I have a slice of the white knuckle cream pie.
With or without whipped cream?
You choose. I trust you implicitly. But if you choose whipped cream, I would love it on the side, not touching the pie.
Oh, I hate it when it touches the pie.
Soggy's the crust.
Yeah, and you can't control the whipped cream to pie ratio
to create the perfect pie. On the spot. All my life, I've loved turtles. And ye don't are the queen. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Something in between. I gotta work on that ending. But you like that one, don't you, Dawn?
Please, just take your mixed bouquet and leave. Just leave.
Don't. I never let your left me leave. I promise I'm the lion. Go ahead, as anybody could be singing Cheyenne. I'm not going. If it seems like I did, I'm probably waiting outside. Such a stubborn man, you're like you never meet another. Memory of my family, maker, you could ask my mother. She's the best. You know more about her.
Bleeding a little bit.
see you. Tomorrow morning is you open at 7.
Excuse me, but I got short stack, perfectly round, meticulously made, once warm blueberry buttermilk pancakes to take to table 5. Because even though I'm pregnant, I'm working, Dr. Tom Fritter. Hey, well, I got to your doctor between you and me. I'm a little gassy lately. Oh, yeah, I tried that. Didn't work. Cleared the room.
Hello.
Where is everybody?
Nobody's here yet. I came in a little bit early just to see it. It's...
Okay. Oh, I brought you some Believe Again Poppy Seed Pocket Pies.
Oh, gosh, thank you. so you said on the phone that the bleeding was very mild.
Yes.
And has it stopped?
Yeah, I only saw it that one time.
Well, okay, then you're good.
Oh, my God.
So, aren't you gonna examine me, or...?
Oh, no need. These are unbelievably delicious. Delicious isn't even a good word, a good enough word to describe what these... What you do with food is... unearthly.
Well, thank you. So I'm okay. Nothing's wrong with me.
No, nothing is wrong. Light spotting is a perfectly normal symptom in early pregnancy. So, holy shit.
Is that everything you have to say?
No. It's nothing. You can go now. I'll see you again at your next regularly scheduled appointment. Don't hesitate to call if you have any questions
or concerns.
Any at all.
Dr. Palmer, why do you have me come all the way in here if spotting is a perfectly normal symptom in early pregnancy? I had to get up early, take a bus, and walk 5 blocks just to hear that spotting is a perfectly normal symptom.
I have no response to that.
Tell me, what time does this office normally open, Doctor? 8:30?
9 o'clock.
9 o'clock. So you came in here 2 hours early just to tell me that spotting is a perfectly normal symptom of early pregnancy?
It seems that way, yes.
Goodbye, yeah. Dr. Pometer.
Goodbye, Jenna.
I think you're strange. No, if I want you to be my doctor anymore, you make me uncomfortable.
I'm so sorry. Jenna, I am so sorry. Listen, I'm going to stop doing whatever it is. I won't do it. Whatever it is, you should not be uncomfortable during this time.
Well, you're doing it again.
I don't know how. Please tell me, Jenna, what am I doing?
What is this?
What is this?
It's the nice guy talky thing you do. It's very... forget it!
You forgot your...
Shit.
Wait, stop.
Stop. What do you want?
I want to see you again, all right? I talk to you outside of here. So can we get coffee together or something?
I can't have coffee. It's on the bad food list that you gave me. What kind of doctor are you? It's a bad idea, me and you.
I know. I totally agree.
It's a bad idea.
Yeah.
Vanilla custard drizzled with warm melted caramel and nuts. Tell the nuts. Top of honey kissed whipped cream and banana. Hold the banana. Oh, wake the hell up. Can't have an affair because it's wrong and I don't want Earl to kill me pie. Add cold water to chocolate stirrups. Oh, I mean syrup. Oh, pour into a truly flaky crust on over bacon. Could explode at any minute. Ah! Oh, don't worry. I didn't see nothing. Is he a fun place to throw up?
Jenna, it just happened.
Cal?
Well, he's got such nice, strong hands.
Oh, no.
Not an accident.
Dropping a tray is an accident. But Cal didn't just trip and fall into your... You're for JJ!
I'm
Hello, Mrs. Hunterson.
Hello, Dr. Commodore.
How are we feeling today?
Fine.
Oh, you bought a pie. How nice. What kind?
A little wild berry pie.
Oh, thank you. How thoughtful.
Nurse Norma, I'm gonna take Mrs. Hunterson's blood. I need you to go reweigh Mrs. Morrissey.
Oh, well,
please, it's important, it's crucial. She's coming, Mrs. Morrissey, do not worry! Don't ever do that again.
Well, bring the pie.
No, not that. Of course not that. No, don't go away for like a full month and not call me.
Well, I didn't have any questions or concerns. Oh, look, this is craziness, Dr. Pomander.
Please call me Jim.
No, I won't.
Okay. Dr. Pomander is fine. So I guess we're just officially forgetting everything that happened between us.
Yes, we officially are.
All right, I want to apologize for it. No, I almost called you. I mean, just to apologize. I mean, listen, I want you to know that this is never going to happen again. From this point on, our relationship is officially doctor, patient. Lieutenant, stop! How's the door open? You've been taking your prenatal vitamins every day.
Faithfully
my ass.
Good. I'd like for you to come back tomorrow.
Tomorrow?
Yes! Are we on the same page now?
We're on the same page.
We are all on the same page.
Take this back.
are you?
Oh, same train wreck.
And how's the charming husband?
Charming as ever.
Right. And the lipstick smudger.
The what?
Uh-huh. You know, the dog on the side. What the affair?
Well, I'm not having an affair. Affair? It's more of
an affair. Your lipstick is all smudged like someone gave you a good one. When you're done wiping away your indiscretions, you want to hear your horoscope?
No, thank you.
Aquarius, even if you have a miserable snake husband, you probably should be having no affair. Because it's beneath you and can make you seem like a common hussy. Not to mention the pain you could cause to other people. This afternoon I want the singing toonie fish casserole. No pickle on the plate. Well done Frenchy fries on their own plate. And Jenna's devil's food oasis pie. Now that's the one you should make in that contest. So you can win that money and leave your husband fair and square and smudge your lipstick with whomever the hell you want.
Joe, you really think that pie's good enough to win?
Oh, that pie's a thing of beauty. How each flavor opens itself one by one, like a chapter in a book. First you get flooded with chocolate, dark and bittersweet, like an old flame. And then strawberry, the way strawberry is always supposed to taste, but never knew how. In fact, you know what? Forget all that other stuff I ordered. Just bring me the damn pie. What? What were you waiting for?
You know, I don't believe for one second you're as mean as you play. You tip me better than anyone. If you're noticing, I am having a hard time walking today. Just keep it between us. This is really heating up.
Oh, he is so passionate. You know, you wouldn't know it to look at him, but he is a sexual dynamo.
No, you wouldn't know it.
He's amorous, yet clean and well-organized. And when he recites his spontaneous poetry, well, I am multi-orgasmic. I have no idea.
You know, I didn't either, believe me. It's something I did not need to know.
Take some pointers, Cal.
Perhaps you could take this steam and slice a twisted Kentucky pecan pie over to table 5.
I didn't realize it was hot and ready.
Girl! It's been hot all morning!
It's getting serious, man. Real serious.
Hey, look, you got this, man.
I ain't got this.
Just breathe.
Thanks, Cal. Donald Pinky!
Okay.
Every day, I think of you, and I think, yes.
He's making me a poem right here.
I am more than he who audits. Yes, I am poetry and sex and living a dream. Love, yes. Yes.
Oh my God. Will you guys bust my table so I can?
Yes.
Oh, thank you. You know, Jenna, I must admit, I don't really feel I understood the Declaration of Independence until now. Life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness pie.
Sugar. 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 Sugar.
Melt warm golden delicious apples with free flow of brown sugar. Add cinnamon and allspice. Fold in cocoa chiffon so they merge together. Perfect.
Dr. Palmer and his wife had to fly back east for a funeral this morning.
Oh, he flew back east with his wife?
Yes. So guess who's gonna examine your cha-cha today?
Me!
Look like shit, girl. You feeling okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. It's just, you know, the baby.
Of course. And how are things with Dr. Palmer?
Oh, he's very professional.
It means. Has such a lovely bedside manner. Was that bad for me?
I guess.
Looks so yummy. What kind is it?
The pursuit of happiness pie.
Well, we could all use a slice of that. Heart beats strong and steady. Take a listen.
Dear baby, let me start by saying I'm sorry. Don't take it personally, baby, if I'm not like all the other mamas, just jumping all over themselves with joy. I wish I could feel excitement that you're with me now, or faith that I'll be a good mama. Even though my life's a mess, the world as I see it ain't as pretty as they'd have you believe in that baby book. I frankly don't know what I've got to give you, baby. Well, if I don't win that contest, I don't have no money and I can't leave her. What the hell am I gonna do with you then? Some days I think I should just give you to a nice family who can give you what I can't. Wish I could just run away. And what kind of mama is that?
John.
What are you doing here? You can't just come here.
I had to see you. It's been weeks. I can't take not knowing how you are.
No, Dr. Palmer, we gotta end this.
Why?
Doing a lot of thinking while you were away with your wife, and I can't live with myself.
No, I will not have a conversation about how crazy this is, about how poor my judgment is, how sorry I am. No, I would be lying.
You know what? Don't say anything else, and don't try to talk me out of it. Just go.
I got you something. It's a present.
For me?
That's the most beautiful thing I've ever seen.
It's deep dish, non-stick.
Thank you. I have some gorgeous blackberries.
I love blackberries.
Okay. We're gonna make one that my mommy used to call a lonely Chicago pie. Oh, she made hundreds of different kinds and they all had these real strange names.
Oh, like mother, like daughter.
She had such dreams for me. She'd be so sad to see how my life turned out. Sorry, maybe I'm talking too much.
No.
My mama used to keep me in the kitchen when my daddy would be in one of his moods. She'd teach me everything about baking and we'd sing this little song together. Let's make a new one, Mama, what do you say? I love it when you let me pick out the name. Sugar.
Matter to someone. You matter to me. So more than playing, not much to ask for. Herbert Einkorn and Don Louise Pickett to join them together in holy matrimony.
Wedding poetry happening right here, right now. Your waitress sparks were spontaneous.
Say,
I shouldn't be eating that sweet stuff. You know, the liver's acting up. Got to have a piece of it removed.
Oh, Joe.
The last time I was in the hospital, nurse strapped me to the bed, pulled my pants down, and shot me in the ass. Not too shabby.
Not too shabby.
You better promise me you'll bake the wind. Hey, pie lady. You're shaking.
Yeah. I don't know what I'm more afraid of. Losing or winning. Maybe I should just make peace with happy enough, like my mama did. I don't know, Joe. Maybe it's too late for me.
Take it from an old man.
Get down! I've got to need this! Do I need this?
Stop! Take the guitar!
You are the only thing that I've ever loved. You're the only person who's ever belonged to me. You're my wife. You're my whole life. And you having a secret from me tears me apart. Why are you hiding money all over the house? No. Tell me you were gonna surprise me. Tell me you were gonna buy me a present. Because if I ever thought that you were happy being my wife, that you were deceiving me, I would kill myself. I would want to die. Just hold me.
The truth is, Earl, the truth is, I was saving it for the baby. To buy some nice things, a crib, or toys, it's all for the baby.
It was for the baby.
Yes, sir. It was for a crib.
I don't know why you have to make it so hard, Jenna. I just want us to be happy.
But she She is messy, but she's kind. She is lonely, most of the time. She is all this, mixed up and baked in a beautiful pie. She is gone, but she used to be
Mrs. Hunter? Did you hear me? Are you okay? Mrs. Hunter, son?
Get rid of me.
I know what you're thinking. No, that's a lie. I no. What are you thinking?
Ooh, I'm thinking that I will never be able to thank you enough for everything you've done for me. I'm also thinking your wife's around and you shouldn't kiss me. Ooh, the way she looks at you. So much trust. We could have a big old drama here and drag it out a couple more years and make everyone miserable. Or we can end it right here. Nobody can.
So this is goodbye.
I'll never forget you.
Another lifetime.
Oh, wait. You deserve homemade, but you try selling that to a vending machine. Thanks for taking me to the moon pie.
I can hear, and I can Bye.